This is my webcam response to the short video I just watched. Isn't that the way they say it goes? Posted by a Jim Croce fan. A guy that was 6 or 7 years old, as he mentioned in his video, at the time when Jim Croce passed away in September of 73. And I was really touched by what he said, what you said, on a first person basis. And the fact that I also have those memories. I was a bit older at the time, I was 16 in the summer of 73. And losing him is that 50 hard, because at the time he was my musical hero. I'm not a musician, never played an instrument. My creativity through the years has been more with my hands, whether it be carpentry, home improvement, computers, so on and so forth. But when he passed away in summer of 73, it hit me hard because I was a big fan. He was my, he was who I was into at the time. And such a mix of music going on at that time, coming out of the 60s, going to the 70s. He was different. There was something different about the guy. Him and Warwick. A couple of the shows at the time, Midnight Special. Just their stage presence, the way they dressed, the way they performed. It was just two regular guys playing music, enjoying storytelling, and I really got hooked on Jim Croce's music. Fortunately, that summer he was gone, and I have continued to enjoy his music through the years. I was very happy to see that finally, I guess through his widow Ingrid Croce, and also his son AJ, who performs on a regular basis, that his memory has been kept alive. A lot of video material has come out about him. I think it was long overdue. And I enjoy his music, listen to his music to this day. Any playlist that I have, whether it be on my home computer, a CD in my car, there's usually a couple of Jim Croce songs mixed in. I just wanted to say that's the effect that Jim and Maurice had on my life.